Hey kids! Welcome back to Hope You See Kids YouTube. Tay here,
Rose here,
and we just wanted to make a video. We watched Vienna and Amaya'S How to Make Slime video the other day. Did you guys catch it? Yeah, cool. Well, we decided that we were going to take on their instructions and make our own slime. So Rose, what we need to first do is, I've got the blue and Rose has got the pink.
Ooh.
We need to open it up, take a lid off, and we're actually going to do the whole jar. The girls did half, which is smart because it means that all the glitter's in the corner. Because it means that it will last longer and you can make more later.
Mine looks so good!
Woo! What did that look?
Oh! Yay!
Mum literally said don't get it on your face.
What did you want
to have?
Mum!
I got it on my clothes.
Where? It's any good.
Hey, so then Rose, you gotta put some of this in. Whoa!
That is the best.
Because Vienna only did a little bit, like not even that. Add more in the go. And they said circular movement, Rose. Like
a kick beat.
What is that?
Yeah, mine's not really working.
Oh, Vienna, mate. Can you come help? It's kind of like a challenge. No, I'll keep mixing. I feel like it's kind of being like you work it in. Mine's getting better, like it's not cray. Instructions say though. Shoot, I didn't want to go. She said. Remember in the video they said if we put too much stuff in there, it'll go ricky. Which is like fine, it's just not gonna be that super fun. Hey, mine's coming together. Hey, just keep going though. My arm is sore.
Mine is sore too! I didn't want to say anything! Oh!
See?
That looks so cool!
Yours looks so good! I want mine to look like that! Well, wait, hey, see mine's sticky, so I need to put some more in. I'm nervous to put more in that I'm gonna do too much.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, that looks good!
Meanwhile, you gotta keep steering, bro. It's circles.
Am I doing squares?
What?
Perfect! More now!
You put. Yeah. It's like a waterfall.
Thank you guys for watching. We're going to sit here and play with these for a while now. Until next time, hope you see you kids.
See ya!